Nobel Laureate Muhammad Yunus has officially become head of Bangladesh's interim government following the resignation of former Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina. Bangladesh's parliament was dissolved after Hasina fled to India following weeks of violent protests against her rule by student activists. It will now be up to Yunus, whose appointment was supported by student protest leaders, to restore peace in the country and schedule fresh elections.